here in Ennis for the Munster Championship match being Clare and Waterford, and would I expect the Banner to bounce back from their defeat last week to Cork? Oh, I would, yeah. I think the key difference is Waterford without two key men, Austin Gleeson and Pádraic Mahoney. And will they get the scores without those two men?
No, man.
I think the main difference today is going to be Tony Kelly. Once again, he's going to do untold. Yes! So my prediction here is Clare to win by 5 points. Capiche? Fitzgerald doing back for Clare. Sends a high ball inside and it's got in and got over the bar. The sides are level here, 1 point each. Yeah, Waterford leading here, 2 points to one. Conor Gleeson with a monster score there, out past midfield. Super stop, lash off the belly. Chance here now by Jamie Shanahan. Jamie sends it in and sends over the bar. The sides are level here. Great score by Shanahan, the 6 point bridgeman. Peter Duggan now with a free to give Clare the lead. Duggan sends it in. Tom Devine. Oh, Tom has it. Chance. Oh, great save. Chance. A goal. A goal for Waterford. Morris Shannon now with a long range free after getting the goal. From a huge distance out, Morris sends it in, and Morris sends it over the bar. 1-4 to 3 points. Morris Shannon with the goal, but it was all about Tom Devine. He did untold work inside, and you've got to say, a man with the strength of two horses. Another chance here by Tom Devine. Powerful man, Tom. There's a goal on here again. Chance. Save. Great save. And cleared by the Banner. Chance by John Conlon. Still John Conlon. Penalty. Has to be a penalty.
Penalty.
Is he going to give it? Has to be. Come on, ref. Penalty. Strike it. Go on, Duggan. Yeah! A goal! Back of it! Woo! Conor McGrath now out ahead of his men. Still Conor McGrath. Go on, McGrath. Surely send it over. McGrath sends it in and sends it over the bar. Yeah, you've got to hand it to John Conlon winning that penalty. Caught a ball out of the clouds, and that was definitely my chucky ducky, quack quack moment of the match. Yeah, the sides are level here. Jamie Shanahan with an absolute monster point from back in his own half-back line. And it was absolutely wonderful. Here, but it's all about the John Conlon show. He won a free while ago, massive strength, and you've got to say, he's a stallion. Yeah, unbelievable hurling here by John Conlon. He's after winning another free, super strength, superman to catch a ball, and he's doing untold, clear by 5. Colm Galvin now, chance by Galvin from out there midfield. Galvin sends it in, and sends it over the bar. Clear lead by 6. Yeah, clear lead by 7. John Conlon after winning another. Tom Devine
off the ground.
Devine sends it in, and that's over the bar by Tom Devine. It's now a 6 point game, but say he picked that ball off the ground. Shane O'Donnell has it in the hand. Good pass. Tony Kelly. Tony sends it in, and that's a sweet point by Tony Kelly. Over the bar. Chance now for Waterford. That's gone in, and it's over the bar. 5 point game now. Kevin Moore likes it. Clare leading by 5 points at half-time, but it's all about John Conlon. He's won 4 frees, won a penalty, and he definitely deserves 2 claps to Rick Fair. Woo! Yeah, huge atmosphere here in Ennis. The first championship game here in 21 years. Now I'm going to pause for a moment and soak it in. Sends it up by Conor McGrath. Gives it to Tony Kelly. Tony from a tricky angle sends it in and sends it over the bar. Clare lead by 6. 7 points up. Tony Kelly now with a monster pint out past midfield, and it was absolutely tantalising. Sean Conlon again, what a match he's having. Conlon sends it in and sends it over the bar. Clare now lead by 8. Chance here by Tommy Ryan, the speedster. Chance by Ryan, oh great save. Chance, a goal, a goal. A goal for Waterford, Tommy Ryan. Colum Galvin now, great run by Colum Galvin. Still going through, chance. Oh, good save. Great stuff there for the goalie.
From start to finish, and he was absolutely glorious. As well today, massively impressed by Tony Kelly, 6 points in play. He just does it with the greatest of ease, and you can't teach that. Jesus Christ, this is some hammering by Galway. I definitely didn't see that coming.